Poor Graffiti chipped his tooth while eating a rock the other day. We were on a walk and he ate it before I could pull it out. We went to the vet and they checked for tooth sensitivity.
It's like sheared off.
It was painful for him when touched. The nerves are exposed, so we'll have to get it extracted. But he will get a much needed teeth cleaning at the same time. His appointment is tomorrow. Please wish him luck.